So we're heading into Goofy's Candy Company, and this is basically a massive sweet stall. Thank you. And it's, oh, it's so cool. It's like, as in like air conditioning cool. Wow, get that smell as soon as you walk in. Can you smell that smell, Aaron? Wow, the smell hits you as soon as you come in here. Hiya. Look at this. So they do all kinds of sugar heaven. You got your different bags of sweets, candy floss, cotton candy as they call it, sours, jelly beans. Wow, gourmet jelly beans. And these are snack credits as well, so wherever you see the Disney Dining Plan symbol, 8 ounces or under, $5.49. So this one bag is a snack credit, which is pretty good. And again, on the cotton candy tubs, one snack credit. This one isn't bigger. Check out all of these cake pops. Wow, look at these cake pops. Look at these. Look at the rose from Beauty and the Beast. Look at these. Yeah, snack credit, look. So these are snack credits as well. Got this symbol next to them. The Olaf ones. This looks like marshmallows, doesn't it? Got Mike from Monsters, Inc. Nice little champagne pink rosé strawberry box set. That's $34. Wow. Wow, what are you going to go for, Aaron? What are you going to choose? You're going to choose the love heart. So you got Mickey shortbread cookies. And then they got this huge Mickey ears shortbread cookie. Wow, that's ridiculous. Look at the size of that one, Aaron. That is crazy. Ridiculous. Goofy apple. Olaf.
Wow, that is
mental. Look at the size of it, that's ridiculous.
Should we get some of those? Or you want that one?
Check out these apples. How cool are these? Look. You've got Mickey, Sorcerer Mickey, normal Mickey ears, different flavours. Looks like, oh, that's apple pie, speciality apple, caramel apple, look at that. These are all snack credits as well. Mickey ears, M&M Mickey ears on a stick. Jesus, it's like sugar overload. You got chocolate covered marshmallows, white and milk. And you got small little cupcakes. See, this is like, you got one of these little tiny cupcakes down here. All these little buttercup, peanut cup things, which are $4.99. Or you can go for a massive crispy treat. And there's still one, it's one snack credit each. So you might as well go for the bigger thing, in my opinion, anyway. But yeah, that is just ridiculous. And then make them fresh as well, look. So this lady is gonna make some of these. She's making Mickey cake pops by the look of it. Oh my life, look at all that chocolate in there. That's ridiculous. And it looks like they've also got a little party room at the back, so you can maybe hire out the bit of the back. Says cast members only, but it looks like they've got a load of balloons and tables and chairs in there, so you could probably hire that out for a little private party. Wow, check out this giant crispy cake, $50. They got a mini and a Mickey. Look at this, it's ridiculous. And check out this Goofy sign. If you look closely, it's all jelly beans. Look at all this. How cool is that? They got a wibbly wobbly mirror, look at that. Wow, don't I look good? Okay. They got the Goofy, what's this, sherbet? So you pick a tube and fill it with whatever powder you want. Are they on the, oh well, there's on the snack credits, are they? So was it? 2 ounce cookie box or a, so the 2 ounce, that's a 2 ounce, is it? So they got cookie boxes. They got Graham cookies. Oh wow, look at this, this lady's making some toffee apples. Look at that.
I told her to let me know if you got anything. She didn't say anything. Well, either she forgot or you don't have nobody.
Wow. Look at that big bowl of caramel. Crazy. Pretty cool. Nice little popcorn boxes. It's popcorn brittle.
Wow.
You could just get high off the smell in here. It's so intense. And you got all like jelly beans and sweets, and you can make up your own bags. Actually, they're all jelly beans, different flavoured jelly beans. I don't know if they're jelly bellies. They are jelly belly, yeah, they're jelly belly beans. Wow. So, this is Goofy's Candy Co. And this is situated right at the back of Disney Springs by the Rainforest Cafe and the Christmas store. So come and get jacked up on sugar. Mm-hmm.